On Friday, students safely gathered behind the Agape Center for a community picnic put on by the Sustainability Office. Attendees enjoyed food and fellowship in anticipation of spring weather.
Social and like interacting with other people and just well-being of people is such an integral part of sustainability that we thought, hey, let's see what the needs are on campus, and just having more of that time to interact with people was one of them.